Hey there, Rogue Warriors. Welcome back to the Rogues Gallery. Welcome back to Pandora. This is Borderlands Game of the Year Edition. And I think we're in Dollheadlands. I think we're about to go to New Haven? Well, anyway, that's pretty close to where we're at. I am in New Haven. That's right, I have done many things in New Haven. Forgot about that. Well. All right, let's see what we got. We probably got a laundry list of... Well, no, not that bad. So that is the mission. What do we got on the board? Looks like nothing. So let's start off with, why don't I have a pistol? Why don't I have this pistol? Just cause I use a pistol. Okay. Damn it. All right, so let's do this one. There's no doubt that's going to be on the way. Then we'll go to Tetanus Warren. We'll knock those out. And then we'll be on our way to Earl's Scrapyard. Ammo dumps destroyed. Should be pretty simple, I would guess. Okay, I have made a mistake. Now I know not to go that way. So, Rust Commons West. I know I definitely don't have anything to sell. About to catch a ride. So where? Okay, not too far. Yep. Nothing I can do about it. Okay, so up there, which means... I will run all of you over, I don't care. See? Okay. That kind of sucks. Wow. That definitely sucks. Don't fuck with me, man, I'm telling you. They blow up? Yeah, they blow up. Everything blows up. Shitty part is like, now I don't have a car. Trash. Trash. Well, maybe. I'll double check that, but I'm pretty sure.
I don't wanna die.
So run away. I risked it. I definitely risked it. God damn it. Was it worth it? I think that'll do it. Alright, pretty easy. It's gonna suck now having to go to Tetanus Warren. I gotta run all the way there. Don't fuck with me, spiders. Am I just going back to where I started? Uh-oh. They're coming. They're coming. So, like, what is this arena? I'm gonna check this out. I have woken the nest. Cesspool. Why do I have a zero? It's like a co-op arena. That sucks. I like. Enemy, like PvE arenas. Oh well. I'm surprised that like Borderlands doesn't do like an online like PvP, but like even like in like a Call of Duty type style, like that would be cool. Oh, I'm here, let's turn this in. You who what? You got quests?
So maybe I was wrong about those. Sure glad I was.
All right. Oh, another one. Okay. Destroy weapon caches and find evidence. Sure, why not? Who has new jobs?
Always something new. Visit all our convenient locations.
Oh, I see him, I see him. I see the jobs.
Well, well. Looks like you fit right in. This vault discovery could be the very thing we need to revitalize.
Kill One-Eyed Jack and bring back his eye as proof. Okay.
Watch your back out there.
That sounds like fun. I will definitely take a look at that one. Where is that? Okay, so I'll go do these two. I'll come back and do those.
Coming out of the dust, nasty up there, ain't it?
All right, Tetanus Warren. That is. So down and to the right. Can I go around? No. That ain't good. That is not good. All right. Can we go up here? Yes, we can. I don't know if I've been here before. God, how many are you gonna die? Tetanus warrens. Have I been here? I don't think so. If I have, I don't remember. Maybe when I see it. No, I don't think so. I mean, it looks like a cave that I've been in before, but I don't think it's this one. I definitely hear some shit going down. Zed, you never have anything for me. So we're gonna collect the corrosive crystals, and we're gonna go and kill King Wee-Wee. That's just apparently how they name characters in Borderlands. Okay, so I'm in a corrosive cave. Okay, I'm missing one. Gotta keep an eye on my health, because corrosive shit, it don't play. That is definitely an element I need to be concerned about. That should be it. Oh, there's a quest down here. Probably a claptrap. Definitely a claptrap. I see him right there. They're always getting stuck and like falling in caves or warehouses or places they should not be. And how did it even get down here? That don't look good. I just botched that fucking grenade. Shit. He's strong. What do you got, Claptrap? I got you.
You looking at me?
The shotgun is nice. I won't lie. I wish it had more than 3 shots, but you know, what can you do? Still nice.
Always room for more loot.
Claptrap. Should be getting, yeah, close on these crystals. Didn't see you.
Critical hit.
All right. One more, maybe? Yeah. Oh, that sucks. Oh, there's crystals. And spiders. It was a trap. Damn. Fifty right there.
This'll help.
Ooh, okay. That might be something cool. It's only fire rate. What the hell? How do you get up there? What? Oh my god, that's ridiculous. All right, I'm coming, Claptrap. Don't worry.
You do not want to be here. Keep
shooting. Oh, oh. Keep here.
Boom. Okay. That's how you got here.
Good as new, I think. Am I leaking?
You got anything?
Hmm. Oh yeah, well, hey!
I'm starting to think that you don't have anything. Yeah, you don't have anything. Alright, on to King Wee Wee. What the fuck is it doing? What are you? Oh, I gotta use that storage deck. Boom. Okay, so there's nothing down here. A lot of people trying to shoot at me right now. Okay, how do I get over there?
Armament team.
Is there a switch? Oh no, I gotta go all the way around. Aha. Alright, I'm in a situation. Throwing a grenade? Don't do that.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Get away!
Alright, well that's where I was. Tetanus Warren is not a friendly place. What is happening? It's a drawbridge. Oh, because he's a king. Okay. How about that? There you go.
That was all me.
All right. Wee wee super booster.
We got guns over here.
All right. I think it's probably time to go. That was also pretty easy. Gotta say, Tetanus Warren, probably never coming back. Well, unless they make me. Sell some stuff.
Teach those lads guys a thing or two about firepower.
So that's gone. 54 times 9. Let's wait on that. That's gone. Oh yeah, I'm keeping that because it shoots rockets. Well, no, because I'll never use it. Damn, I got a lot of weapons this time. I'm gonna get rid of that class mod. And I'm gonna get rid of the shield because it's trash. Check out that weapon. Oh no, this one's nasty.
In a world of no guarantees, you can always count on Marcus guns.
All right, let's head back to New Haven. Somebody out here trying to get shot. Guess so. Where you going? Oh, didn't see you there. Oh my god. Shit is flying. Damn, I missed twice. My biggest problem with, really with the first game, is, like, it's too much desert. Like, I get it. The planet basically is a desert, but, like, I just wish there were different kind of environments. Alright, we're turning in the wee-wee. The spy. Okay. That's cool. Shit, where's my stuff? There we go. We're definitely on corrosive. I think that's the way to go. Alright, actually, I think I'm going to end the video here. We're at 38 minutes. Let's see. Got 3 missions left. We'll do those in the next video. They're on the way to each other, so nothing too big. If you like this video, you can check out the older ones in this series on YouTube at the Rogues Gallery 23. And if you want to check me out streaming the future videos for this series, or any of the other games that I stream, you can find me doing so on Twitch at the Rogues Gallery 23. As always, thank you for watching.